A woman is the latest victim of Philadelphia's gun violence. Police say a gunman shot the 26-year-old three times in the face at 9th Street in Hunting Park. She died at the hospital, and around 4 o'clock this afternoon, a 40-year-old man who drove her to the hospital was also shot. He is in stable condition. Police are looking for the gunman and a motive.